Hold on a second, Kyle. I don't want to get you in the...